You have arrived at your destination. Turn right now. In 400 feet, turn right. One-tenth of a mile, continue driving straight onto CA-110 North towards Pasadena. In 9/10 of a mile, turn left at exit 26A onto I-5. Thank you. Yeah.